Dylan digging our hole. This is gonna be the pit.
That better work.
The elevated sides are gonna be our beds.
That's the last block for the walls.
They're happy because they're taking their part in creating the world that they want to live in. I think it brings out a great joy, a great satisfaction, something that many of them have been looking for at other institutions before they've come here. And the bliss also comes from not something they could get externally, but their internal experience of wholeness, their internal experience of connectedness, which then they recognize as something that we have to create in all the world around us.
So the bottoms are going to be set on top of the posts, and then we'll hew the top out also, and the beam that'll attach to the top will get a flange cut out like this, so the bottom will be cut out and this will stay stationary, and that'll lock on top of that top of mortise. Trying to overhang these a cubit, which is the distance from my knuckles to my forearm, and that gives us a proper overhang.
Be careful.
Mark installing the front door.
Here in Texas, we hang our doors without giving them a trial.
Learning about how to use local natural materials to build buildings. And this is an example of it with this small building. More broadly, we're also learning about how we can work with nature, how we can connect with nature in terms of the built environment. And at this university, in addition to these outer connections with nature, we have an inner connection with nature through meditation. So we balance the inner connection that we have with an outer exploration of the connectedness, the wholeness of nature.
Is it punch?
Yeah.